Lovely on the CD is a Stephane Grappelli original. It's a ballad and it's called La Chanson de Rue, which means street song, basically. So I think, welcome by the way. I think this song was written to remind, Grappelli's memories of his time when he was still a very young boy and he was playing on the streets to earn a few extra francs, as they would be, not euros, but francs, back then. La Chanson de Rue by Stephane Grappelli.
Thank you. much.